training camp comes around, you don't anticipate having that kind of mistake, and it proved to be costly for Southern.
Kyle Doherty's made 9 straight field goals. This one from 42 yards is right down the middle. So Southern Illinois doesn't get the touchdown, but they do get the 42-yard field goal from the true freshman, and the Salukis lead it 3-0.